Hey guys, it's Andrew with Hoffman Lawn Fertilization. What we're discussing today is crabgrass, how to prevent it and how to control it when it does invade. One of the key characteristics to identify crabgrass is gonna be this unique stalk. It looks like a crab leg, hence the name crabgrass. So crabgrass germinates in the spring when soil temperatures hit 50. It tends to be small and unnoticeable at that stage. Once it grows into mid-summer, we're in middle of July right now, it is noticeable. The time to take action though has to be done quick. The later this turf gets into its life stage, it's harder to control. Prevention of annual crabgrasses are done using your first applications of the seasons, which are gonna be your pre-emergent. Prodiamine and Dimension. No matter what, even if you do these pre-emergent applications where your lawn is weak or barren, crabgrass is gonna take over. Let's go over a product that you can use as a post-emergent spray called Quin Way. Perfect, we've got our product here. It is a concentrate. We will have to dilute this. Got a measuring cup. This bad boy goes up to 8 ounces. Got a 1 gallon hand can. I think it's actually 1 1/4 gallons, but we're only gonna fill this up to 1 just to make it simple. It's typical for a backpack sprayer or a hand can, for every gallon that you put down, the coverage area should be 1,000 square feet. All right. So we've got our product in here. We've also added a spreader sticker. Quin Way does call for use of a spreader sticker for better results. One of the things to remember when you're doing crabgrass treatments is more than likely this is gonna take place, if you're doing it as a post-emergent, in the heat of the summer. With any type of herbicide, you are vulnerable to burning the grass, so it's best to do it in the morning when temperatures are cooler. And of course, you gotta remember to shake, shake, shake. For best results, we do need to make sure that we get all of the foliage of the plant. And with Quin Way and crabgrass control, it is common for you to have to make multiple applications. Typically with Quin Way, we should see results within about 10 to 12 days. Again, don't forget that spreader sticker. That is key to success. If you guys are looking for more tips and tricks, please be sure to like and subscribe. Also, check out our website, hoffmanslawncare.com.